So that kind of goes back into the verse?
That's supposed to be when the verse comes in, and that's probably when like an actual beat would hit.
So this is the chorus right here.
Part of the last 2 years traveling the world, and as great as that can be, like anything, when you're immersed in it for so long, it can be very chaotic, you know.
We made a decision to spend a good deal of time in Maine to actually write, compose, you know, take ideas, fully realize them. And during this pre-production phase, we chose to bring in our good friend and engineer, Evan Sammons, to act as head engineer and sort of a shepherd to get our ideas corralled all into the right place.
Yeah, I haven't heard this one in a while.
Evan has a unique ability to understand where we're coming from and where we aim to go. This gave us quite a bit of guidance in these early stages.
I think there might be something weird in the bass there.